Hello and welcome to my video of Test Drive Unlimited review. I decided to do a remake of that video that I did whenever it was. Can't remember now when I did it, but I don't think that it worked quite well for YouTube. So let's get started. Okay then, welcome to my review. Let's get started. To differentiate it from last time, I'll use this Mercedes that's already on there.
Here we have the car. I'm currently driving this car out. Well, no, not the game's doing this bit. Now I'll be doing that bit. And we will now go and get started. So what I'm going to say is that this game was created in 2006, and what you're viewing is a 2007 PlayStation 2 PAL version. I found this game a very good game. I found that it was a very good game when I was a child and growing up into a teenager. When I was a child, and it was a school holidays, sometimes I could spend anywhere from 2 to 4 to 6 hours on it without realising, because it was that fun at the time. Now I spend like half an hour and I grew up. I mean, it has been a good game to play, and I did enjoy this game a lot when I played it. Say that I really did. It's fun to travel about the island of Oahu in Hawaii, so what the enticing bit to a kid is the driving the cars around the island and racing them, and all this choice of sports cars that you've got. That's basically what I've got to say. So, it was very fun at the time when I used to play it. Shall we put this? It's both. It's interesting and it's not interesting. Shall we say? And I seem to spend half an hour to an hour on it when I play it. But when I play it, I'm usually doing YouTube videos of the game. I'm not playing it because I want to play it. Sometimes when I'm not doing these YouTube videos, I can leave the game out for about a year and not play. But when I play it, and the reason why I played it this time was to redo my Test Drive Unlimited review video from whenever it was.
Nearly lost it.
Because I didn't like the way how I sounded at the start. That's pretty much the reason why.
Hey, there's my controls. I'll figure it out eventually.
And that's pretty much about it for that bit. Now on to the rest of the video. Coming up now with a different voice tone from when I filmed it, instead of narrating.
Not bad for first time in 2 years.
Or first time in the... Yeah, first time in 2 years, nearly. Year and a half? Yeah. No, a year. Which, granted, at that time, I was trying to do it like the previous one. And not as an actual review, I was trying to do it as cars in this, that house, blah, 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 encompassing several cars into the time of one car. But now I've only got one car, I can take my time. It's blurry though, doesn't it? Amazes me how I still know where I am going. The game has been enjoyable over the years that I've played it, especially when I was younger. And I've had this game for nearly 10 years now. Yeah. Nearly 10 years.
And of course, what we're doing now is we're now nearing the end of the video. That's what we're doing. We're now nearing the end of the video. And then we're going back to the house, and that was my test drive on into the video. So anyway, we're going down here, this is Mercedes, we're driving back to the house now and returning left ahead. Spent about an hour doing this, an hour filming it, and I spent another hour putting it together, editing it into one thing. And now, what I am doing is I'm voicing over this section as well, like I did the first bit. If you notice, voices keep changing, or tones keep changing, and you know why. Down here, nearly finished.
eventually make a turning. All I can say is that this game has been a good game to me. I liked it very much over the time, and this game has kept working since I've had it. It's surprising how it's still working, to be honest. I find that rather surprising. So we're going to turn left here again. And then see what happens. Down the correct road, drive down here, and then turn right at the next junction, and we're back to nearly where we started. So while we're still going down here, even though I'm going to say this later on, I would like to say thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and give a thumbs up below. And see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. Now we're just around the corner from the house. And here's me going back into the house.
Thank you for watching this video and goodbye.
Now I'll say thank you for watching this video.
Please like and subscribe and give a thumbs up below. I hope you
and
enjoyed this video.
Please like and subscribe and give a thumbs up below. And this was a remake of the one I did previously. Yeah, right. What do you butter?
I did actually find this game rather fun when I was younger. 19 now, and I've got this when I was about 11, 12 years old. And I must say, it's taught me some ways slightly about driving, so it can help a little bit. I used to play on this game for hours. Escape. sunshine. Have a little boogie. Like I was saying, I could really play this for hours at one time when I was younger, and I found it really engaging. And stuff like that. And it probably has helped me with some respects of things anyway. And there we are. And now we're gonna see if these people get going, or if I'm gonna have to overtake the people for just sitting there at a stoplight with nothing coming. You idiot! You're about to reverse back into me. Tomato-faced idiot. I had to alter my language there. Now, his point is a reverse light on to you bloody buffoon. You're reversing backwards. It's a green light, get going while you over there should stay where you are, you idiot, because you're on a red light and you're on a green, so get your backside moving. Whee! Excuse me. Kind.
idiot. You should give way to traffic on the major road. Instead of just forcing your way down to the junction. Now, I must say, thank you for watching this YouTube video of my short review of Test Drive Unlimited. I hope you come again soon for more. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. And also, you can find me on Facebook at Chris Productions, Twitter at 4Fanatic1 and YouTube at Chris Productions. Thank you for watching this video and goodbye.